Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Cranky Show.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. We have a couple of amazing eye candy volumes to share with you, both of them by the same author, Mr. Matthew Christopher. And both of these were unexpected but highly appreciated Christmas gifts. And these are, as the title says, pictures of abandoned places in America. And I mean, I'll show you a few of these amazing photographs, but these are places all over the country that are basically abandoned and in shambles, and in some cases probably no longer where they stood. So it's great. Again, it's great inspiration for those of us who do dioramas, but also model building. And you know, I collect these monographs of places and photographs, so I'm very happy to add this to my collection. And you know, just love it. I mean, look at this. This is a motorcycle place that was abandoned somewhere. I don't know if it's still there, but lots of abandoned motorcycles. I don't know when, you know, if ever I've run across a place like that. So I'm glad somebody else did it, you know. And then, of course, this is the same author continuing the series. This one is called Abandoned America, Dismantling the Dream. And just, you know, unbelievable stuff that these urban explorers who go out, and I don't consider myself a professional urban explorer, but I do consider myself a sort of an amateur urban explorer, and I love taking photographs. So I'd love to get into a place like this and photograph, but you know, since I can't get there, the next best thing is to have a book like this that, you know, shows you all sorts of amazing places. So this is a rare treat and a particular kind of eye candy. I mean, I've been paging through these two books all during the holiday season, and just loving every minute of it. So, you know, feed your head any which way you possibly can, and you know, and stay creative and stay active, and it's all good for the brain, as we like to say around here. Anyway, do stay tuned in for more Cranky Show coming right up.